This question.
Sara may have missed it, but in fact, Congress has passed unanimously three coronavirus bills, including one that provided $3 trillion to deal with the pandemic. It included the Paycheck Protection Program, which I authored, which has helped sustain 250,000 jobs in this state. By contrast, Sara adjourned the legislature on March 17th, hasn't lifted a finger to do anything about the coronavirus.
Thank you.
Promised to provide aid to small business,
Senator,
but did not do so.
Thank you, Senator.